Hey everyone, today a special flower from the balcony, the Stapelia gigante, also called Stapelia gigantea. Beautiful, spectacular flower with a horrible stinky smell. So if you can see here, there's a fly that has got absolutely attracted to this flower. So lovely blooms, right? But it's got the most horrific smell. This one belongs to the succulent family itself, a family of milkweed, not really the cactus family. The blooms can be as big as a foot in diameter. That's how huge they can be. If you see my hand and compare it with the bloom, you can see how large the blooms are. They're some of the biggest blooms in the plant kingdom. Okay, so the way I have been treating it is like any other succulent. I water it well and completely let it dry. It really likes dry soil. And it's got some other names as well. So it's called the carrion flower, obviously because of the smell of rotting flesh. And it's also called the Zulu giant from where it is. It's called the giant toad. It's called the starfish flower for obvious reasons. The shape of it looks like a starfish. Very intricate designs and patterns on the flower itself. They're very leathery to the touch, and it's got these little threads that you can see, which really attracts insects as well. The smell as well as the texture itself is quite attractive to the to insects and other pollinators. So that's really the plant for you. Very easy to propagate this from, you know, one small stem cutting, it kind of propagates, but it takes some time to bloom. I mean, I think from the time I've had the plant, it took about a couple of years for me to get the blooms, and then it's been blooming every year. So if you find this and you like exotic plants, please go for it, the Stapelia gigante or the carry-on flower.